everyone, welcome to Feed the Beast Unleashed with me and Max.
Hello, everybody.
It's amazing, isn't it, Max?
It's truly legendary.
So today, we are going to first of all show you the oil, how amazing it's done. We finished the oil. The oil's completely gone now. We've done all the oil. It's all gone.
I just got a whole ton of copper cable, 42.
Lovely. So today, we'll show you the oil first. It's quite amazing. You may have noticed I've got a few more tools. I made a manillion sword, and we'll show you how to make some manillion. We'll tell you how to. And also a cobalt pick. And cobalt is the quickest mining material, so I made a cobalt pick.
Ah, oh, lovely.
And you made a few manillion things, didn't you, Max?
I think I did.
Look at this oil, guys. I mean, I think I counted it. It was about 80 buckets of oil, which I think we worked out being 1,280 buckets of oil.
Does copper cable go in the machines stuff?
Machines, yes.
And machiny parts. Okay.
And guff and things.
I've got all the bits and bobs needed to make a recycler. If you'd like one of those.
So the way you make manillion is you get one cobalt and one ardite, both yours, and mix them together, and ore is basically counts as two, so for two cobalt and two ardite you only get one manillion, so it's very expensive, and cobalt is extremely rare, so with a single cobalt ingot just lying around there.
It is.
This is extremely rare, isn't it?
In fact, I died in the nether trying to find cobalt.
It was, but at least you didn't have anything too valuable.
Yeah, I stuck it all in the good old golden bag, which I've had a lot of criticism for. They're like, oh no, you used 12 gold ingots, that's so much.
It's quite a lot, Max.
It's not.
It's a rather insane amount.
There you go, happy Christmas, recycler.
Okay, well that doesn't go there, so we'll get rid of it straight away.
Oh.
We're getting rid of all these machines, Max, we're moving out.
Oh, we're moving out? Making a factory.
Okay, so pick up all this copper cable that we just here, and we'll just patch it. So basically, this is going to be our new Tinker's Construct room.
Cool.
So we're going to move.
Should I get all the shizwas?
Yeah, if you get all the Tinker's Construct stuff, watch out. There's going to be a lot of stencils flying around.
Yeah. Oh.
We've also, as you can see, made the chest a little bit more refined. Better, so mob drops, mixed junk, random blocks, so more specific really to what the hell's going on. And up on the wall here we got some very nice tools, our old tools that...
Yeah, bring them down.
Bring stay them in down the lights forever. Now this is going to be where our beds are, so we need to keep them up here.
Oh yeah, there's like monuments of our, our great accomplishments of Feed the Beast.
You said that with quite the grammar there, Max.
Okay. Where did I fail? What did I say?
Well, I guess you can watch the video.
Wow.
So yeah, these beds are looking pretty snazzy, I must say myself.
They're just a bit boring, I think. Just standard blue. It's not very nice.
Yeah, they should be multicolored. You should be able to dye them. Minecraft 1.7.
Oh my god. Notch.
So one thing I've just learned is that in the next industrial craft, it's all going to be really annoying.
Yeah. That's made it so hard.
It's annoying.
They just have to be massive poos.
They basically made Greg Tech into industrial craft, so...
Oh, I never liked Greg Tech. Too complicated.
That's basically what it's like now, though. Not quite as complicated. That's impossible.
I gave it to you. Well, that was a derp.
What?
The recycler.
Oh, brilliant. Part builder and pattern chest.
Pattern.
Chest.
God love those patterns. Oh, and... we have so many transfer pipes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'll move all the Tinker's Construct stuff over here as well.
We got 9 stacks of transfer pipes. Whoa,
amazing.
Geez. You can pick up all that.
Yep, sure.
Thank you. I don't deal with rubbish. Jeez. I'm an executive builder.
Right.
Ain't nobody got time for rubbish.
Well, I don't know about that one, Max.
Fine. Well, you'll be the one stuck in this underground hovel while I'm living it up in some fancy...
hole in the ground.
Some fancy hole in the ground.
There we go. I don't like it when the chest stays open. It's quite annoying.
Yeah, that does get on my nerves a bit.
Sit on your... Actually, no, that's not boring. That's boring. That's boring, not annoying. What is annoying?
It's a word.
Right.
And I'm not entirely certain what it means, but... Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, that's beautiful.
It's a lovely song. How lovely. It's going to clash horribly with if I play any music at this point. But I'm not going to do that, guys. Okay, so we also got a bunch of ores from there, when me and Max were mining there, and a load of other random stuff. Cool. Isn't that cool, Max?
That's cool.
Okay, Max, look it down. We're going to put the stuff down here now. Where do we want to put this industrial craft chisel?
Chisel?
Do we want to just put it in the wall?
I'd love it in the wall. That would look yo.
Okay. Cool.
Oh my god. Can I put on my spacesuit, Thomas?
Do you feel it is necessary? Your power suit?
I think it is. My spacesuit. They've updated the graphics. Look at this. Oh my god.
Oh my. Maximilian. And Skyrim. Finish off.
Where's my power tool? Oh, I must have left it in a chest somewhere.
Good job. So yeah, power armor is like a new type. Well, not new. It's been here for quite a while, actually.
Oh my god, look at me. I'm like Iron Man. Do new 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 new.
Is that Iron Man?
Yeah, it's AC/DC.
Yeah, but it's not Iron Man, Max.
Oh yeah, and I got this solar helmet, Tommy.
Oh.
Look at this.
Lovely. Is that actually a solar helmet?
No, it's part of the hat mod.
Oh. Okay, Max, I'm mining. You see, I'm mining.
Oh yeah.
Hope you appreciate this. So, I am going to get some special cable, because I'm tired of using copper cables. It's time to use some glass fiber cables, guys.
Oh, whoa. So, what's the difference there?
Well, glass fiber cable is better.
What, like with transfer energy loss kind of stuff, or it just sounds cooler?
It's just better. It's better.
Okay.
Just appreciate the betterness.
Better.
And I see your hat there, Max. It's very funny.
Troll.
You are.
Whoever made that hat.
You were a bit on the walls we just played on.
Oh, yeah. I was like the last surviving member for like the last two games. Wow. And then,
And then you died.
Shit hit the fan, basically.
That's right. Wow, we got so much coal. I love how at the beginning of the series you were complaining about how little coal we had.
Oh no, no coal.
Oh.
No, tons of it.
Oh, no coal, no.
Okay. Oh, you can't really see this hat with my giant koala ears. I've got bigger Frankensteins.
Frankensteins?
Yeah, I've got like massive screws in my ear.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Kind of hurts a bit.
Oh, okay. I get that sorted out then.
Oh, well, look at this. I think this goes very well with my power suit.
Does it?
Yeah. Ghastly gibbous.
Brilliant. What the hell is that hat? It's not even on... I don't know what the hell that is.
You've got it. I remember you getting it.
The top of the hat isn't even on properly. It's like...
It's sort of broken a bit.
Yeah, Max, you...
No, it's intended.
Max, shouldn't put it in the washing machine, jeez. What did I tell you?
Washing machines last longer without
Good job.
Hats. Washing machines last longer without hats.
And Calgon as well.
Calgon. Bloody hell, Calgon is just a pile of poo.
Is it?
Yeah.
What's your evidence for that?
Oh my god, look at my hat.
He says nothing.
I don't. Really.
Do we even have an... We should probably make an MFE, actually, Max.
An MFE? Oh, God.
A Mifa.
A Mifa.
A Mifa. Okay.
I love a good bit of Sims. I had a Sims 2.
You had Sims 2?
Yeah. I got the pet expansion.
Lovely. What the hell is that?
Well, I was given it, actually. It's pretty yo, to be honest.
What happened in the pet expansion? Do you get pets, Max?
Yeah, you get pets. And you get, like, little habitats for them and, like, cool stuff.
Right.
Alright, Joe, it's not that funny.
Yeah, I was gonna say. He's watching something. He's watching a very funny video.
A bit of Vsauce. Maybe. With Paul.
Paul.
With Paul.
Paul. Everyone loves Paul.
Boom, boom, boom.
Okay, Max, I'm making MFE here. I'm doing well.
Oh my god.
What? What's happened, Max?
It looks like my futuristic hat has badass horns.
Wow, good job. You know you can actually modify the look of those hats.
Yeah, we don't have a tinker table.
Well, that's obviously your fault, isn't it?
Well, it's not, because emeralds are quite rare.
Okay, MFE, Max.
I need a power tool.
I've got MFE, and now I also need an LV transformer, which I remember being copper, and a bunch of wood, which I'll just keep. You happy with that, Max? Happy with the LV transformer?
Yeah, that sounds cool.
Does it? To you?
They've changed the name of Power Tool to Power Fist.
Have they?
Yeah, which is what yours was actually called.
Right.
In, like, the old FTP, you called it Fist of Power, didn't you?
I can't remember.
Okay, then. Leave me hanging there. Jeez.
Leave you hanging? Am I leaving you hanging, Max? How am I leaving you hanging? Jeez. You're being very mean.
I was at Shrewsbury Castle today, in fact.
Wow.
It's quite nice.
Is it?
Eating my McDo's.
What's nice about Shrewsbury Castle, Max? Tell everyone.
I don't know, it's just very pretty. They got like nice flowers everywhere, and it's just cool. You know?
Max loves flowers.
I love flowers. Oh my god.
Max adores all flowery goodness. Don't you?
To be fair, I do like flowers, they're very nice.
In fact, you love flowers, actually. You love flowers.
I do have a long-lasting relationship with them.
With the flowers?
With the flowers.
Flowery goods.
With Flower God.
Flower God. Flower Child.
Flower God. Okay.
Possibly not Howard. Flower Child. No, I don't think so.
Guy called Tom Flowers writes on his exam paper. His name is Flower God.
Yep. By the way, I've got your power fist, so you've got to watch out.
No, that's your power fist.
Is it? You've made it for me.
I made it for you.
Well, it's completely useless, which is good.
Look, it'll be good once we've got an emerald.
It'd be good once it's useful, yes. Basically, it's just... what you're saying.
Well, yeah, I am. Okay, fine. Whatever. Look, the progress is just being held back by an emerald.
By the absence of goodness.
Have you seen a village anywhere? So
no.
I can, like, go and trade
Max,
with...
by the way, behind you, there's a power fist on the floor. Don't know who's that.
Oh, yeah. Fine, I'll give it to Joe.
Okay, Joe's not on the server.
Selfish twat.
He's not on the server, Max.
I'll give it to him anyway.
Just even though he's not on the server?
I'll give it to him in the library.
Right. Okay.
Just like old times. God damn, why have you got to be such a douche all the time?
I don't know.
I'm going. I'm leaving home.
Are you?
Stupid poo.
See you, Max. And while you're gone, I'm going to do the oil.
Just a question before I go.
Yes?
Are there villages in this?
Yes.
Really?
Possibly.
I've never seen one.
Yes,
oh my god.
Yes, possibly.
Oui, c'est possible. Hold on.
Max,
I just need to get a boat.
Max is considering whether he should leave. And if he leaves, he's never going to come back. Why have I got all these books?
We are never, ever, ever coming back to the house. I'll go do something with my friend and I'll get stuff to happen. But I am never, ever, ever coming back to house.
That's right. And also, guys, just in case you're wondering why my pick is so low, or quite low, is because I cleared out that whole bunch of pipe from the oil. I just replaced it with an ender tank. I thought that was a lot quicker. So that's why that's there. I just used these pipes instead. A lot quicker, and a lot better. So, I want to go and get loads of waterproof pipes now. You happy with that, Max?
Yep, I've just made a waterproof boat.
A waterproof boat?
Yep. What? It's unsinkable. Right. It's like the Titanic of boats.
I wouldn't go that far. Considering that you're... Oh, damn, we don't have any more... Okay, I'll just use...
Okay, the quest for the emerald begins. No.
Wait, where did my hand go?
I just broke my boat.
Whenever I hover over, like a... Whenever I hover over a pipe, and then...
Avast, squid. Oh, god damn it. I just broke my own boat. With my own fist.
That's a weird little bug. Okay, so, how do I make cactus green again? I can't remember.
Okay, there we go. I've got 100 meters.
Good job. I need rose red. Okay. That should be easy enough, considering we've got some rose red in here. Please, no.
No 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 no.
Good singing, Max.
Oh my god.
Hey Max, you're really good at singing.
Alright. Fine, I know I'm a bad singer, but there's no need to rub it in like that.
I'm not sure about that.
Oh my god, I need to find the village.
Village.
And then I'll find... Village. I'm the only gay in the village, Lithanwi!
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh,
if you say so,
there's a crafting table and a furnace here.
We must have already been there.
And a nice diggy diggy hole.
Right.
Oh my god. Someone's diggy diggied in here.
Right. Is that something that should be interesting?
It must be a sign of a village somewhere. Oh my god.
A village? How is that even possible? Jeez, that was a bit laggy.
I bet you know secretly that... Oh, I found a boat as well. Oh, free boat. Hijack.
Hi, Boom. Max.
Hi, Tommy.
My name's not Jack, it's Tommy.
I know. Oh, look at this chicken. He's pimped.
The chicken is pimped?
Yeah, look at this guy.
Wow,
I'm
going to
go murder his face. Oh my god. Oh, I need that.
Need what? What happened, Max?
Oh my god. It's a nyan cat hat.
A nyan cat hat.
A nyan cat hat.
Nyan cat hat.
Cause the candy man can, cause he mixes it with love, makes the world taste good.
I see what you mean.
Makes it taste like good.
Does it?
Bloody disgusting.
Max, I just threw some stairs on the floor.
You must have been pretty angry.
I was. I raged for many years.
Oh my god.
I don't think I'm gonna have enough waterproof. Jeez, how much?
Oh, chicken. Where's the village? Tell me.
You're harassing a chicken.
I can see it. You know. I can see it in your eyes, you little fine. Jeez. He obviously doesn't know then.
A very naughty chicken, Max.
Do 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 do
do do do do do do
Oh my god, Pigu Man. How you doing? How you doing, little fella?
Pigu Man?
And he's dead.
Wow.
He must have had a heart attack or something.
Boy,
this chicken looks so funny.
Possibly some human intervention.
Australian minecart.
Australia are absolutely owning England in the cricket, by the way. Thanks.
Indeed they are. Oh my god, that is possibly the most cool chicken ever. It's a chicken wearing a top hat.
Has he got a glove on his head?
No, it's a top hat, like I said.
A top hat?
Top hat.
Top hat chicken. Top hat chicken. You'll love top hat chicken.
Top hat chicken.
Chickens with top hats. Wow. That was quite horrible.
Oh, fine.
How can I have one pipe short? That's ridiculous.
Oh, lava.
How can I be one pipe short? That's just impossible.
It's obviously not. Oh, well, look at this guy.
Okay, guys, I'm going to go and find a desert. I'll be right back when I've got loads of cactus.
Oh, I'm in a desert.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Can you get loads of cactus?
Well, only if you can teleport me back here.
No, I can't.
Or find me a village or an emerald.
Okay, well, I'll try to find you in a village. I'll try to find you a village as much as I can. Max.
Okay, I'm getting like tons of cactus.
Okay. Okay, once Max is back with the cactus, we'll be ready to start waterproofing more pipes. And I'm going to make some refineries in the meantime. And refineries are, well, quite expensive.
A saguaro cactus.
Refineries
one of those?
Are a diamond... No, I just want the normal cactus.
Okay.
So they're just tanks, redstone, and a diamond gear. Diamond gear is gold gear with diamonds. Gold gear is iron with gold. Iron gear is that, blah, 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 blah. And we also need some combustion engines. Which, yes, they can explode, but we got thermal expansion, so it's fine. It's piston, glass, iron ingots, and iron gear. So, that's what we're going to be using to generate a ton of power. Well, guys, Max just found this in the middle of the desert.
Look at this thing. I don't know what it is.
It's one of the vanilla temples, I think.
Vanilla?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought they were only in jungle biomes.
So you got to be careful, because there's going to be a piece of TNT down there, yes.
Ooh.
There's a bunch of loot, Max.
Okay, I'm gonna look at this loot. Oh, the last chest is just disappointing.
You getting all TNT?
Yep. Okay. I'll just nerd pole out with cactus. I'm a bit
stuck.
We've
done a lot of nerd poling today.
I'm a bit stuck.
Good job.
I don't really want to put the cactus down. Oh, look, there's a piece of stone in there which I can use to get out.
I'm taking all this wool. It's very useful.
Oh, wow, it just despawned in my hand.
What did?
The piece of stone I was about to use to get out.
You got it back?
No. I'm stuck here forever.
Okay, Max, I'm going to throw some stuff down, Max.
I'll just mine up some of this because my pickaxe is super quick.
Okay. Well, here's some dirt as well, if you ever need it.
Oh, thanks.
Is there anything else here? Nothing.
Fucking love dirt.
I think that's the only treasure there is. So there we go.
Treasure!
There we go, everyone. That's a vanilla temple. I'm very useless. I'm gonna go back to mining cactus. What's the quickest
Hold on, I've got some cactus here.
Okay, cool.
I'll give it to you
right
now.
I didn't know axes were the quickest at mining cactus.
Hold on, come here. I've got 19 cacti's.
We'll make a farm when we get back, then.
Ooh, that sounds nice.
That's because it is nice, Max.
Come here, you knob. I'm just going to offload all my cacti.
And then you're going to keep exploring.
Boom, yep.
Okay, I'm going to make my way back home now, and then... Whoa, oh, that's a cow.
Oh, look, there's a front entrance to it.
Yeah, there's a jester cow.
A jester cow? Ooh. Is he pretty funny?
With a jesting cat. Thing.
Jesting hat.
So yeah,
there was
guys,
actually a front entrance to this temple.
Yeah, I know. Well, you completely missed. Don't bring me into this, Max. Jeez.
All right, fine. Well, I was the one who found it. Jeez. Oh.
And I just got
you know,
to myself.
Sometimes Tommy, you can just be so patronizing. You know.
I am. That's because I am. I got Farmium Ho, Max.
Is she fit?
No, it was. It's very purple though.
Oh, okay. Don't we already have one of those? Back in the hood.
I don't know, I'm just getting tons of jungle wood because I know I need it for
back on west side.
Yeah. Okay. Ooh. Oh, it's raining as well, brilliant. Okay guys, I'm gonna make my way back and then we will start to do some cool stuff.